Prayer with Apostle JB Makananisa. Touch your screen now.
Those who think you're a failure, they're about to be surprised of the blessing upon your life.
Amen.
Receive success.
I receive.
Receive your testimony.
I receive.
Receive your blessing.
I receive.
Wherever you are, as you're watching, can you just touch the screen? If you are sick, be healed. I touch your business. I touch your job. I touch your family. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus.
I say in the name of Jesus. Whatever that you are fighting in your life, touch the screen and your life will be sorted. If there's a problem in your blood, I speak with that blood. That let that blood flow in a good way. I'm speaking to your kidneys. I say, you kidneys, be healed in the name of Jesus. You heart problem, be healed in the name of Jesus. Whatever that you are doing in your life, there will be in abundance. In the name of Jesus, receive your car. Receive your house. Receive your healing. Receive your marriage. In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
Be blessed.
In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
I say, be healed in your blood.
Amen.
Be healed in your body.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
That disappointment you've been facing for years, it's canceled in Jesus' name.
Amen.
The stagnancy that has been in your life for years, it's canceled in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I speak provision in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I speak abundance in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I speak birth to your careers in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I say whatever you lay your hand upon to do, God will multiply in abundance in Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
You are blessed. In the mighty name of Jesus,
Amen.
I cancel all disappointments in your life. I cancel all stagnancy in your life.
Amen.
I speak breakthrough in your life.
Amen.
I speak deliverance in your life.
Amen.
Be delivered in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Wherever you are, believe that God is setting you free today in Jesus' name.
Amen.
You are delivered in Jesus' name.
Amen.
You are set free in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
As from today, you are free and free. And free indeed in Jesus' name.